Thank you. Hello to everyone. We'd like to thank you for being here. I am Nikos Varelas, and here is Nikos Dimitriadis. We are presenting the new music work of Nikos, his new CD. The song you heard is called
Spirit of Freedom.
Now I'm gonna say some words between the tracks. I hope you can understand. I'm very sorry that I cannot translate in German. I would like to, but I will try with English. The next song we are going to play is called In Harmony With Heart. It is influenced by Arabic style. Nikos composed it, but with Arabic elements. Have a nice hearing and enjoy.
Bravo.
Macedonia to Persia. This song, Nikos wrote it with many inspirations from the region of the Greek region of Macedonia and the region of Persia. Because we also love our country and our music, but we love also the Persian music.
Yes.
We have mixed some kind of elements. We hope you enjoy.
Yes.
Have a good hearing.
I think the style is like from Persia, my opinion.
Okay. Thank you. The next song that you are going to hear is called Thracian Outburst. Nikos inspired this song from the music of Thrace. Thrace is a region between Turkey and Greece. It has two parts. The one part belongs to Greece and the other belongs to Turkey. So Nikos inspired this music, this piece, from this region, from both countries, using elements to combine the two cultures. Thank you.
παίξαν.
Nico says that this rhythm in the song that we heard complies with a dance that rumors have it that comes from ancient Greece. The rhythm is 5/8, the beat of the rhythm. Just to know. The next piece that we are now going to play. We are going to unite two pieces. One is a taxing, a solo in Usak, and the second one is the desert flower. After that, we will do a very short break, and then we'll continue. The second song track is filled with Arabic elements, and now we are trying to combine both cultures, Usak from Turkish and Arabic culture, and the other song, the Desert Flower, combines mostly the Arabic one. Thank you and enjoy.
Tunic. Thank you.
after that, we continue with our second set. Greetings again. our second set will begin. We'll start with an improvisation on a specific makam. We will try to do both. Nikos will do some melodic improvisation, and I'll do some rhythmic phrases. It's like having a conversation between two of us. You will enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. It's very warm, your applause. It gives us power to continue. The next song is called Path of Pontos. Nikos inspired it from his origin. His grandfather and his grandmother come from the region of Pontus, in northeast of Turkey, in Karadeniz, if you know this word also. And Nikos inspired it from this kind of music, of local, this kind of local music. Enjoy it and hear it well. Now we'll play a composition of Nikos, inspired from Cretan music and the island of Creta. The rhythm of this track
Pendozali.
Is called Pendozali. It is also a dance.
You can't dance.
It would be very nice.
Like Zorba.
Let's go.
Okay. Thank you.
and another song now will change again from the region of Pontus. It's titled Thessaloniki Ordu. These are two cities, Thessaloniki, if you know, in Greece, and Ordu in Turkey. Ordu is in the region of Pontus. Nikos wrote this song inspired from his origins again. The rhythm is 7/8, so enjoy it. the last song of the evening, The Spirit of Wood, another instrumental track. It is The Modern Opinion for Wood by Nikos. Please enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.